Hey, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another Genshin Impact video. All right, listen, here is Kazuha's new demo, or character demo rather, and it looks incredible. You can see him fighting alongside the ninjas, see him talking to Beidou all about their full quest and how Beidou took him in. All I wanted to say is he looks fantastic. Obviously, I told you guys he does look good before, but the reason why he looks even better now is because of his banner. His banner is going to have incredible characters such as Rosaria, such as Bennett, such as, actually, I don't really remember the third character, but those two already make it really, really good. And I wonder what kind of value he's going to bring other than just swirl damage in the spiral abyss, because this character is gonna be incredible and I cannot wait to show you guys. Obviously, on your screen, there's gonna be a bunch of his, you know, styles and kits and what he does, all the damage that he does, not the damage rather, but what skills he has. And it looks kind of cool and it's kind of nice to see it on paper rather than just guessing what it is or going off something like someone else wrote on Twitter or something like that. But yeah, he does look really good. All I wanted to say is do not get swayed simply by just watching the video, simply by watching the character demo. So, I want you guys to try out the character first and then tell me how it is or how you like him. Anyways, guys, that's gonna be it. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, hit that subscribe button. See you guys in the next video. Goodbye.